Going aboard the liner Rangitiki at Sydney, Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Gloucester and her two sons, Prince William and Prince Richard, prepare to start on their long voyage home. Great crowds were there to wish Godspeed to the Duchess, whose charming and gracious personality Australia will long remember.